Space Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
Ureta Lines begins this match with one additional robot on HAB level 2 and a potential additional 6 points for your Red Alliance, but it does look like these robots are going to attempt to score here during the sandstorm. Redbird Robotics on your Blue Alliance. They release some cargo as the shades come up, and they do score 3 points for your Blue Alliance. They immediately move to the red side of the field to play some defense. Right now, they are sticking to a Red Alliance robot. It looks like that is First Alliance in red bumpers as they collect some cargo from the floor of Planet Primus. 3418, meanwhile, that's Robo Riot in red. They move in with some cargo of their own toward that cargo ship, and despite the defense, they do drop off 3 points for your Red Alliance. That's establishing an early lead, 21-18. Down on the blue side of the field, 17-16, Redbird Robotics in blue bumpers. They go back now to the red side of the field after a short trip back on their home turf. Their two alliance partners, Cougarbots and Droid Rage, working on that cargo ship in the center of the field. A defensive robot for your Red Alliance is now on the blue side. It looks like that might have been more robotics in red bumpers, but they change their mind, go back to the red side of the field, leaving your Blue Alliance robots to score some cargo unimpeded by any defense from the red side of the field. About 1 minute remaining, we are all tied up, 24 points apiece in this match. Red Alliance with some cargo now makes it 27. 17-14 for your Red Alliance is more robotics. They extend their arm in their HAB platform. It looks like they do have some pneumatic equipment dangling outside of their robot. They might be trying to spend some time to make sure they get a HAB level 2 climb with the time they have remaining. They bring down their manipulator, and they're trying to get on level 2, having some clear trouble for more, but they have plenty of time to work it out and seal up 6 more points for your Red Alliance. We are tied once again, 30 points apiece. 79-15, First Alliance from Ripon High School in Wisconsin. They drop off some cargo, but it bounces into a bay that has already been filled, so no additional points there for Red. Red still with a narrow lead here in our end game. Moore still trying to get in level 2. They know they need the time. Their partners both in level 1 for 3 points apiece. That brings their score to 45. Blue Alliance still has a shot if they can get robots up onto the HAB, but it looks like time will count down in match number 85. To hang on, they win it 45-36 in match 85.